Classes for 10th and 12th standards will now begin from January 1st, he added.